Dennis Onyango is one of Uganda Cranes' longest-serving players after joining the top ranks in 2006 and retiring from international football in 2021 after guiding Uganda to two AFCON appearances. Onyango, who is 36, still trades his goalkeeping talent at Africa's club football giants, Mamelodi Sundowns, and is a regular and has seen them winning different trophies.
Finally! Finally! And wow! Build a statue to that man! Erect the statue!
It's third time lucky. South Africa, the set has now been complete. They finally have their hands on the MTN 8 trophy. Show respect to the Brazilians, because for Mamelodi Sundowns, the sky truly is the limit.
Dennis Onyango, who is in the country for holidays, has today paid a crucial visit to Prosper Soccer Academy based at City High School in Kololo for a jovial walk with the lads. With them, he has emphasized discipline as a key to success.
Inspiring the young ones and making them believe that it's possible. They are not here to waste time or to play around. So if he has the hunger, it shows that life for football will make it better for him.
He later had a light training session with the youngsters. Ahead of Prosper Soccer Kids League, scheduled for 5th February at City High School in Kololo, Sauna Sports Association, based in Canada, have donated football-related equipment to the academy.
Not for all the team, okay? You'll use the ball.